I'm in this way. knows me knows that's completely impossible. But what I would like to do is, I don't think anyone's done it yet. Maybe they have, but I'd like to introduce you very quickly to 5 very special men, 2 of the finest keyboard players, and to hear them both on stage together, it's absolutely wonderful. Please put your hands together with Darren Green, yeah? They kind of mix it up because one of them's doing some really nice piano, the other one's doing some really good orchestral parts, so that's where you get the big, big sound from. And the other guy, who comes from the same part of the world as me, his name is Steve on Keys Evans, ladies and gentlemen. The next guy is from a little village called England, who didn't win the Six Nations, by the way. Rub it in. Okay, a fantastic bass player, a fantastic musician, a fantastic singer, Mr. Dan Kaney. This guy here is from my hometown, and we do a lot together. I was the best man at his wedding, I had the honor of that. This is the fantastic Clifford Priest on drums. And of course, my partner in crime, he's the one who gave me that terrible joke today about the tattoo. He talks to me when I'm asleep in the room, and he's fantastic. And his name is Kevin Ford, ladies and gentlemen. And then just back there, and I don't know if you scream loud enough, they'll probably hear you. Tonight we have Lucy Jones and Libby Raybould on backing vocals. The reason I'm introducing the band is I have no idea what song is coming next. I have got a photographic memory, almost, isn't it? This is my favourite song from King Creole. It about sums me up. Quite evil, actually. He goes like this. If you're looking for trouble, you came to the right place. If you're looking for trouble, just look right in my face. I was born standing up and talking back. My daddy was hungry. Especially with Nigel.
Sorry, Nigel.
Thank you very much. I would like to sing a ballad for you. Thank you. Thank you. You're probably a two, buddy. This is the very last song in King Creole. It's a song my mother loves, so I never tire of singing it. And it goes something like this.
that one? Let's do it again. I gotta get back jogging. Thank you. Was that for me or for Kev? He gets whistled out a lot these days. Thank God for them for doing another ballad. Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Thank you.